Are Gibson guitars worth the $2,000?
No, they're not.